here is being held prisoner at the Wat Sin barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Wat Sin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. He's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss. Barracks.
The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner. Escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run. Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
The R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.